good passing here early on this power play. Yes, Ithaca played, and they got shut out by Randolph-Macon. It was like 40 to nothing.